The 0-1 is inside. Wild pitch. That brings in one for Hamilton Heights. And Dent stays at third. It's a 1-1 count. And that is a fair ball on the third baseline. That brings in a runner. And it looks like Roush will stay at first. An RBI single for Lily Roush to make it a 2-0 ball game. 3-2. Swung on, hit into right center, going back towards the wall, and it lands just short of the fence. That brings in one run, and that brings in another for the Huskies. Cameron Roten, an RBI triple to give the Huskies a 4-0 lead. 0-1, hit to Easterhouse at short, throw to first, got her for the out, but that brings in another run out like what looked to me just a hair away from getting out of here. 3-2. Swung on. Hit into center field. Going back towards the wall. That one makes it out of here. A two-run bomb into center to give the Huskies a 7-0 lead. Gray's first pitch in the dirt. Wild pitch. That brings in a run for Westfield. Sliding in, Grace Feltz. Now two in scoring position. Finally, the Shamrocks are on the board. 1-0. Coming to Kara Snedeker with a runner on second and third in the dirt. Another wild pitch. Here comes another one for Westfield. It's a 7-2 ball game now. Runner on third is Michaela Watson. Grace's 3-0 pitch in the dirt, and look at that, another wild pitch. That's the third one. And Snedeker still running for second base. Wow. And Westfield, they have cut a 7-run deficit down by three. It is a 7-3 ball game, down by four. Tanner lifted into right center, going back towards the warning track, and it lands. That brings in Snedeker to home. An RBI double for Tanner. A 7-4 ball game. Nobody out. Heather Grays, her 3-0 pitch is upstairs for a ball. Grace Finelli walks. And it appears now that Ken Olovich has had enough. Is back in this one. Did she get hit? It appears she did. Bases are loaded, Stormer. Bases loaded, looking for a huge hit on senior night. Wild pitch. Here comes another run for Westfield. It's a two-run ball game. Bases loaded. Nobody out. Fifth inning to make this from a blowout to a tight ball game. Another wild pitch. That means another run. Finelli's in. It's a one-run ball game. Lily Roush, 1-0. That hit her. That hit Abergy. That ties the ball game. Up. They went from having a 7-0 lead. They were in Mercy Rule talks to now in a tie ball game. Watson lifted into left center, going back, and that is short of the wall. That brings in a run, and the Westfield Shamrocks have taken the lead. There's another run. Wow. The Shamrocks have taken a 9-7 lead. A 9-run fifth inning. Her 2-2. It's another wild pitch. And that's another run. The Shamrocks lead 10-7. You only need one more to get it done. Two balls, two strikes. Two outs, nobody on. Tanner to win it. She swung and missed. And that is your ball game. In a year of many ups and downs, the improbable has happened tonight, and the Westfield Shamrocks have completed a comeback, down 7 runs to win 10-7.